Nicolas Cage, born Nicolas Kim Coppola on January 7, 1964, in Long Beach, California, is a dynamic and eclectic actor whose journey in the entertainment industry has been marked by versatility and a penchant for unconventional roles. As a member of the renowned Coppola family, Nicolas adopted the stage name Cage to forge his own identity in Hollywood. Cage's early foray into acting began with small roles in the early 1980s, including a memorable appearance in Fast Times at Ridgemont High, 1982. However, it was his breakout role in Valley Girl, 1983, that catapulted him into the spotlight. Despite coming from a family entrenched in filmmaking, his uncle is Francis Ford Coppola, Cage was determined to carve his own niche and prove himself through his talent. The late 1980s and early 1990s saw Cage taking on a diverse range of roles, from the romantic comedy Moonstruck, 1987, for which he won an Academy Award for Best Actor, to the action-packed Con Air, 1997. His ability to seamlessly transition between genres showcased his versatility as an actor. Cage's career reached new heights with his performance in Leaving Las Vegas, 1995, a role that earned him critical acclaim and a second Academy Award nomination. His willingness to take on challenging and emotionally complex characters endeared him to audiences and solidified his reputation as a skilled actor. The new millennium brought further success for Cage, with notable roles in films like National Treasure, 2004, and Adaptation, 2002. However, alongside professional triumphs, Cage faced financial challenges and legal issues, including tax problems and extravagant spending. Despite these setbacks, his commitment to his craft remained steadfast. Cage's career continued to evolve with a mix of blockbuster hits and indie gems. His eccentric and unpredictable choices in roles, such as in Bad Lieutenant, Port of Call, New Orleans, 2009, endeared him to a new generation of fans and underscored his willingness to take risks. In recent years, Cage has explored various genres, from horror in Mandy, 2018, to dark comedy in Pig, 2021. His ability to reinvent himself and stay relevant in an ever-changing industry speaks to his enduring passion for storytelling.